Hi Crummies, it's Amanda, and this is another contemporary combo for you all. This is using the pole. Make sure, as always, you warm up your body before starting any pole moves. And we'll go ahead and get started. So the first thing you're going to do is you're going to be standing in front of your pole, legs together. You're going to move your arms in a circular motion, starting with your left. So you're going to go left up, and the right comes up to follow as the left goes down, and you're grabbing the pole with both hands, right arm up, left arm down. Then you're going to hop out into a second position, plie, with the heels up. You're going to start sliding the butt down, then you're going to drop the heels, hands come off right, left. Then you're going to spread your legs out into your best middle split and come down to the floor. Again, legs together, standing directly behind your pole. Left arm up, right arm up, left arm grab, right arm grab. We're going to open, keeping those heels nice and high. Drop the booty, drop the heels. Right arm floor, left arm floor. Slide out into your best middle split. Bring the legs together behind you to close the pole in between your thighs. From here, you're going to scoot that right knee in, take that left leg up and over to the other side of the pole. So you're here. You're going to scoot that right knee in and scoot your butt up to give you space to clear your left leg. And then you're going to bring your left leg up and over. So you're here, here, here. You should land on your knee. From here, right arm to the pole. You're going to drop your left knee down. Then the left arm is going to grab the pole. Right arm, your hand's going to twist. Yep, then you bring it around. And over. So again, you're on the floor here. You've brought your right knee in. Bring that left up. And come to that knee. Right arm goes to the pole, left arm goes to the pole, twist it down, thumb down. Your left leg is going to extend out. You're going to bring it around to meet the right. Do your diamond legs and come to this lunge. So all that from the beginning. You're standing legs together. Left arm, right arm, grab the pole, open. Slide, drop the heels, arm, arm. Slide out into your best middle split. Down. Bring that right knee in to help you come up. You're here. Grab with the right, thumb down with the left. Drop that left knee. Right arm extends. Twist that right arm up. Bring that leg around. Diamond into your lunge. From here, your left arm is going to extend forward, up, and go back as your right knee does the same. So this is, I believe, the Russian getup. So you're here and around. So we just come from here. Going here, up, through the lunge. This arm comes up and over, leg does this thing. From here, we're going to grab the pole with our right hand and our right leg is going to go up, and then we're going to turn and grab the pole with our left hand. So you've just gotten up from your Russian getup. You're gonna grab. I take a step a little closer to the pole to help me. I can touch the floor with the left to bring that leg up. To bring that leg down, I switch hands. Then from here, I'm gonna turn back to the pole and grab it with my right hand. So I'm turning back to the pole. Do that again. So right hand to the pole, left leg steps, bring that leg up, switch, switch. From here, we're going to do a step around. So I'm going to step in with my right leg, and then I'm going to do a nice step around and plie. From here, I'm gonna take my arms up slightly and hook my inside knee to do this turn. So, I go into my step around. My arms come in, and I spin. So again, from the floor. So we're here, we just got out of that middle split situation. Your arm grabs, this arm grabs, thumb down, intruder if you like, you don't need to be intruder. Left arm is up and twisted. You're gonna bring this leg through and around, go to your diamond, into this lunge, left arm forward, right leg goes, down. From here, we're gonna grab, step, hit, switch, switch. Then we're going to step, step, turn, grab, and turn with that inside knee hook. From there, after the inside knee hook, you are going to be in this situation. You're going to unthread the leg, and you're going to drop your body to the left and plie. Then you're gonna grab the pole with your left hand. Bring that leg through straight and then bent. Back to that plie to the left side. And then you're gonna drop that knee to the floor. So again, we've done our step around to our knee spin. You're gonna take that knee out. Drop your body to the left side, switch hands on the pole, bring that leg straight and bent, drop that body back to the left side, switching hands again, and then drop that left knee to the floor. From here, you're going to bring that right leg around and up. So we've gone here, then bring it up, leg straight and bent, back to that plie, drop the knee, bring that leg around and up. Make sense? Great. So from here, we brought it up. We're gonna sit on our butts. We're gonna take the right hand off, put the left hand on if you need it, but you're going to do a back shoulder roll. So you're here, and you're gonna roll over your right shoulder. So you're sitting on your butt, left hand on the pole if you need it. Yeah. And then from here, I'll turn so you can see me better. So we've just gone out of that shoulder roll. You are going to grab a pole, thumb down and cup grip. And you're going to hop out into a wide plank. And then from here, you're going to scoop the legs in and pop out. We've just done our leg. We're gonna go into our shoulder roll. Hand, plank. You can change this grip if it helps you to slide and kick. And that is the end of our combo. Then you can freestyle. Freestyle. over it again from the beginning. Set. Legs together. You're going to take your left arm up. Right arm follows. Grab a pole. Grab a pole. Open the legs into a wide plie. Start sliding down. Drop those heels. Right arm, left arm to the floor. Slide out into your middle split. Bring the legs together behind you. Bring that right leg to shin up. Leg through. You're here. You can grab. Leg straight around over to a lunge. Arm through to this Russian get up. Leg, switch. We're gonna go into our step around, into this knee spin. Take it out, drop to the side, switch hands, straight bent. Drop to the side, drop to the knee. Go into this move right here. Sit on your keister, go back. From here, grab the pole, plank out. Switch that grip if you need to. Slide legs through and kick up. One last time, nice and slow, and then you're free to try it on your own. If you have any questions, feel free to message me on Instagram or Facebook at mandalovin on Instagram and Facebook in the Chromie group. So you're gonna start, legs together, left arm, right arm, grab. I'm going to open the legs out, heels up. Slide with the heels up. Heels come down as you get lower. Hand. Pop out into that middle split. Drop. Bring those legs directly behind you. From here, you're going to bring booty up, right knee in, left knee up to take it out so that you are on your right knee. From here, you're going to drop that left knee, straighten the right leg, grab the pole to prepare for your diamond legs. Straight leg around first, diamond, into the lunge. This left arm goes up, leg follows to go over. You stand up, bring this leg in if you need to. You're going to go directly down, switch hands back. You're going to step around. You're going to put your inside arm low, outside arm high. Bring that knee in for that turn. Get out of that turn. You're going to drop to the left side in the plie. Grab the pole with the left arm. Left leg goes through straight, comes back through bent. Drop again with the left. Drop that left knee to the floor. You're going to bring that right leg up. Sit on your butt. Shoulder roll. Grab into that plank. Switch your grip. Slide the legs through. And open it again. All right. Thanks, guys. I'll post another video of me doing it right after this. And have fun. Please post your videos. Thanks. Thank you.
social.